Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. This video is depicting the Oryx Caravan Art Exhibition, which was launched by Oman India Fertilizer Company to celebrate the 40th National Day of Oman, that showcased 40 life-size oryxes out of fiberglass and painted by 40 Oman-based artists. I was very much delighted to be amongst the artists selected for this project, a unique concept that was being executed for the first time. I enjoyed painting mine and working with the other artists. It was a unique experience indeed, very joyful experience it was to see how other artists were developing their artworks step by step. This was an important public art project for the Oman. These unique outdoor art exhibitions and the painted models were admired and enjoyed by so many people from all over the world. This exhibition was launched first at the Ministry's district in Al Khair, then seen at the Fine Arts Festival at the Oman International Expo Center in Sib. Later they had traveled to Beit Al Zubair in Muscat. Exhibition was especially significant because it aims to create awareness about this endangered species, which His Majesty Sultan Qaboos had accorded special attention to preserve and protect. The beautiful creation were a tribute to the 40th